हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक टू BEHS सुमति एकेडमी। सो इन अवर जीके वीडियोस, अवर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर इज अवर सोशल रिफॉर्मर्स। ओके, नाउ वी विल नो अबाउट और वी विल लर्न अबाउट अवर सोशल रिफॉर्मर। नाउ अवर फर्स्ट सोशल रिफॉर्मर इज डॉक्टर भीमराव अंबेडकर और डॉक्टर B.R. अंबेडकर। So the full name of B.R. Ambedkar, Bhim Rao Ramji Ambedkar. This is the full name of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, and he is also known as Baba Sahib Ambedkar. Okay, Bhim Rao, his full name is Bhim Rao Ramji Ambedkar, and he is also known as Baba Sahib Ambedkar. And he was an Indian jurist, economist, politician, and social reformer. He inspired the Dalit Buddhist movement and campaigned against social discrimination towards the untouchables. And in 1990s, the Bharat Ratna, India's highest civilian award, he got. In 1990, he got Bharat Ratna, which is India's highest civilian award. And upon India's independence on 15 August 1947, the new Congress-led government invited Ambedkar to serve as the nation's first law minister. Okay, after the independence of India, he was the first law minister of India. And on 29 August 1947, he was appointed chairman of the Constitution Drafting Committee. Okay, he was appointed as a chairman of the Constitution Drafting Committee, and he was appointed by the Assembly to write India's new constitution. Okay, and he is basically famous for our Indian constitution as well as the fight against the caste-based discrimination in India. He is basically remembered for those two things. Now next is Acharya Vinoba Bhave. Okay, Acharya Vinoba Bhave. Now Acharya Vinoba Bhave was a non-violence activist. Okay, he was a non-violence activist and freedom activists and social reformers, and also he was a spiritual teacher, and he was a follower of Mahatma Gandhi. Basically, he is best known for his Bhutan movement. Okay, Bhutan movement means gift of the land. Basically, gift of the land. So he is best known for his Bhutan movement. And once Vinoba Bhave said that all the revolutions are spiritual at the source. All my activities have the sole purpose of achieving a union of heart. And also Vinoba Bhave was the first recipient of the International Raman Magsay Award for Community Leadership in 1958. Okay, this is the important thing about the Vinoba Bhave which we have to keep in our mind. He was the first recipient of International Raman Magsay Award for Community Leadership in 1958. And he was also conferred with the Bharat Ratna, which is already told you India's highest civilian award, in 1983. So basically Vinoba Bhave known for his non-violence and also for Bhutan movement. Next we have Baba Amte, or the full name of Baba Amte is Muralidhar Devidas Amte. Okay, Muralidhar Devidas Amte. He was an Indian social worker and social activist known particularly for his work for rehabilitation and empowerment of people suffering from leprosy. Or he has received numerous awards and prizes, including the Padma Bhushan, the Dr. Ambedkar International Award, the Gandhi Peace Award, the Raman Magsay Award, the Templeton Prize, and Jamnalal Bajaj Award. He is also known as the modern Gandhi of India. He is basically known as modern Gandhi of India, and he devoted his whole life to many other social causes, most notably the Quit India movement to raise public awareness on the importance of ecological balance. एंड ऑल्सो वाइल्ड लाइफ प्रिजर्वेशन एंड द नर्मदा बचाओ आंदोलन. And the for this work, government of India awarded Baba Amte with a Padma Shri in 1971. Next we have Ishwar Chand Vidyasagar. He is basically known for getting the British to enact the Widow Remarriage Act. Okay, he was basically known as Widow Remarriage Act. He belongs to Bengal. He was a Bengali educator and social reformer, and also he done great efforts to simplify and modernize Bengali frows. Okay, he has contributed to how to simplify and modernize the Bengali frows, and also he was considered as the father of Bengali prose. Okay, he was a great poet, and he is remembered for the all the work for Bengali. So he is also known as the father of Bengali prose. And the main work we can remember he got the British to enact the Widow Remarriage Act. Now. Next we have, so with the picture you can all know who is he. He is Anna Hazare. Okay, so Anna Hazare or Kishan Baburao Hazare, and he is popularly known as Anna Hazare, and he is an Indian social activist who led movements to promote rural development and increase government transparency and investigate and punish corruption in public life. And Anna Hazare started a hunger strike on 5th April 2011 to exert pressures on the Indian government to enact a stringent anti-corruption law. And the Lokpal Bill 2011, as advised in the Jan Lokpal Bill, for the institution of an ombudsman with the power to deal with the corruption in public places. So basically, he is an rural activist, social activist, and he is basically known for the Lokpal Bill, which was established in the year of 2011. Now next we have Swami Vivekanand. Okay, all we know the Swami Vivekanand. Vivekanand is credited with the contributing to a revival of modern Hinduism and inspiring nationalists during colonial rule. But he is best known for his famous 1893 speech, where he introduced Hindus to the Western world in the Chicago. Basically, he is best known for the speech in the Chicago. And Vivekanand was a man with deep footing in both science and religion. Means he has great knowledge as well as in the science or religion. Science gave him answer to the how things work, and spirituality taught him about all the whys of the world, and his teaching showcased how science and religion can coexist in harmony without coming in each other's ways. And he also founded the Ramakrishna Mission to serve the poor person. Okay, he also founded the Ramakrishna Mission to serve the poor. Now next reformers we have Kailash Satyarthi. Okay, Kailash Satyarthi, he is a Indian social reformer who campaigned against child labor in India. Okay, he campaigned against child labor in India and advocated the universal right to education. In 2014, he was the co-recipient of the Nobel Peace Prize along with the Malala Yousafzai. Okay, in the 2014, and he adapted Nobel Peace Prize for their struggle against the suppression of children and young people, and for the right of all children to education. And he is a founder of multiple social activist organizations, including Bachpan Bachao Andolan, Global March Against Child Labor, Global Campaign for Education, and Kailash Satyarthi Children's Foundation. Now, one of them, Bachpan Bachao Andolan, is very famous. It is the India-based movement campaigning for the rights of the children. It was started in 1918 by Nobel literate Mr. Kailash Satyarthi. Its focus has centered on ending bonded labor, child labor and human trafficking, as well as demanding the right to education for all children. So that's why Kailash Satyarthi is very famous, and basically he come to the light when he got the Nobel Peace Prize in 2014 with the Malala Yousafzai. Okay, thank you.